army. On our push paper, we have the prayer line on Psalm 27, verse 1 to 14. Because of time, I'm not going to go through them all. But David said, "The Lord is my light and my salvation. Whom shall I fear? The Lord is the stronghold of my life. Whom shall I be afraid? Even when enemies encamp around me, even when my enemies, even my foes," he said, "when my enemies, even my foes, when they come to eat up my flesh, they will stumble and they will do what? They will fall." Amen.
Amen.
Do you believe this scripture has been fulfilled? Go to John. Let me tell you something there. John chapter 8, verse 16. John 18:6. Quickly, because of our time. And see something there. That you know that the God you have is the God of all. He's still the same God today. What does he say in John 18:6? When they went to arrest Jesus in the garden, what happened there?
As soon as then as he had said unto them,
I am he.
Went backwards, fell on the ground.
And they fell. Hallelujah. Amen. When your enemy will come at you, they will fall down.
Amen.
When they come to arrest Jesus, the Bible says they all fell down. David said, when my enemies, even my foes, when they are coming to me, they will stumble and they fall. Why? Because God is his light. Enemies empty, they always grow in the darkness. When you walk in darkness, you by all means hit your leg and you fall. May God shine his light concerning you.
Amen.
So today, God said I should remind you that he has a covenant with you. David trusted his God. He made him his light, his salvation, his trust. In fact, if you read the first three verses, there are 10 things that David trusted God would do. He was his light, his salvation, his trust, his strength, his confidence, his protector from the wicked, his protector from his enemies, his refuge, his help. Have you made God like that in your life? He said, in this new covenant, I am your light. Is God your light? He has written his words on the tablet of your heart. But be sick. You blame the devil in your hometown. You blame the witches in your hometown. Instead of you say, God, activate your covenant in my heart, you begin to point fingers at somebody when cities and things are gone wrong. How is your faith in your covenant?
Amen.
May God from heaven today enrich you.
Amen.
And enlighten you and give you more wisdom and understanding to his way.
Amen.
So that when you read it, you receive a rhema from him, and then you act upon it. May he bless you.
Amen.
May his face shine upon you.
Amen.
And he give you peace in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Amen.